Some young Wisconsinites now have some cash in their pockets after spending time raising animals. It's part of the junior livestock auction that took place at the Waushara County Fair in Wautoma. Dozens of kids came out to sell livestock, such as pigs and steer that they raised. The animals were judged during competition, and the winning livestock went to the highest bidders. The Waushara County Fair wraps up tomorrow.